first person that comes to mind, other than Ed Brown, a potential competitor for you to be racing?
You know, Zach, there was another reason I came to this interview. I wanted to challenge you for my next event. Was that funny?
You want to challenge me?
I would give you plenty of time to train. I realize it could take years to catch up, but I've got nothing but time.
Maybe that'll be something we'll have to make happen after this race.